I know that today is Sunday. I mean, you probably don't know that because that's not when I'm posting this. I'm going to be going throughout the week. This week it's Spirit Week. Friday is the homecoming game and there's an assembly. And then on Saturday it's homecoming, so I'm going to go throughout the week and just like document it. The only reason that I'm filming today is because obviously I'm not going to... Give me a sec! Next Sunday, homecoming's over, so like... Not gonna be doing anything then. So I'm filming today. My brother just came home from college and we're gonna go do something fun at Walmart. And you'll get to see what that is in a second. Oh, I hated that. I hated that so much.
This is Cameron.
He's back from college for like, how many days have you been? He went to a wedding.
Where's Nick?
Where's Nick?
You do that again, I'm gonna throw you out of the car.
Nick, you had one shot.
I did it at the Walmart where I go to, and I didn't Cameron. Get kicked out, so we shouldn't
if
get
you look
out
at yet. Dad.
I was the person that disliked it.
Oh, wait, yeah.
Brittany, bitch.
It's Brittany, bitch.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Yeah, if you could get the front door, that'd be fantastic.
I asked you and you didn't respond. Some lady is taking a picture of him.
That's our brother.
He's gonna scare the children.
Looking for the freaking chicken nugget here, guys.
Your butt
thing. Oh. Today's pajama day, so I'm wearing joggers. Oh, and a sweatshirt. Yeah. You can probably hear my dogs fighting.
Caterpillar, listen.
Well, good morning. It's day one of Hope Coast Spirit
Week. Oh, is that what you're filming? Oh, it's pajama day.
Also, we need to go.
This morning because someone said.
Who's Paige? She's literally pajama. She's a queen. Yeah, she sleeps in that the day before just so she's ready.
I don't actually do that. I just don't participate in spirit days.
There are two jokes.
Please, Lave is not wearing pajamas. Lave! Lave! And Cameron. Cameron's lame too. She doesn't have pajamas
on. I'm crazy!
Okay. Yeah, if I wear my pajamas, I probably get picked up at school.
Guys, Riley's lame and she's not wearing pajamas.
Lame. Stop exposing me.
Hey, whoa, this kind of makes me look good. So, today is pajama day. And I did.
An email from L. Page.
Riley is shaming me because I don't have Crocs.
I don't like the paparazzi.
You're not famous.
I'm TikTok famous.
You're still wearing your pajamas either.
It's because I don't wear pajamas.
Why aren't you wearing pajamas?
Because if I did, I'd be naked.
One girl is like, why do you do that? What? Sorry.
Too much. Can't talk.
Allie's got her pajamas on. Payne's got some sweats on. The camera's a guess. Ooh, air moccasins.
Air moccasins.
Who are you?
So Paige is low-key a stripper, guys.
On the weekends.
JC's got the school spirit.
Oh yeah.
Right shoes. Right shirt.
I was gonna wear a scrunchie, but I couldn't find it.
No scrunchies.
I couldn't find it.
Just say hey.
Jordan, you got the school spirit.
Yes. Hey, I
did too. Oh, and a scrunchie.
Oh, we got it. We got to do that.
Okay. You didn't even cover the camera.
white. Oh, even her AirPods are white. Oh, she's flexing.
Oh, Megan had two scrunchies on.
The bell is about to ring. We were in culinary class and we chopped, oh my goodness, chopped potatoes and onions.
Kenna's wearing her white, so she gets to be in there.
Thank you.
Oh, you have a little mark on your forehead.
I know, I just saw. Hey, YouTube. catch me on TikTok.
So this is Allie.
I'm wearing my white out because today is snowstorm warning for like Frozen. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's really cringy. I just if you sound like that to somebody to say hi.
You can still see
you
my...
You can still go down this row, buddy. Okay or not. As I almost run over some more students.
It's like 5:30 in the morning right now. Cause we have morning practice. I'm really tired. Sorry for the bad lighting. I don't care. It's dark. Deal with it. Oh. Gross. Yesterday, we went to the store after practice and we got chocolate cupcakes for this morning because doesn't that sound delicious? And they're big. They have like chocolate sauce on them. I think it sounds good, so. Okay.
Okay, I know you can't see it very well, but these are the cupcakes that I was talking about. Allie,
I'm so tired.
Watch the rope.
That's the lyric.
No, no, no. Put the work in. Love and love, me, you're perfect. Baby girl, you got it, girl, you got it, girl. They got their school spirit. Look at the green. And now look at me. Green. Who is that? Jalen? She's got her gray on for because she's a freshman. Allie, what's your colors?
Purple and black.
Ashlyn does not have her school spirit.
60s. Oh, 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 oh. Go, mama. Go, go, go.
She's got her spirit today.
School spirit. Go, Chiefs.
Spirit today.
Barely. Where is your spirit?
You have the backpacks green?
Are you done? Yeah. Hey guys, are we done? Are six clean?
Oh,
five
Jordan.
Clean?
We need a...
How's your suit?
It's disgusting.
I'm trying to vlog in the corner so it's not awkward, but we made soup and culinary, which was really good.
I can't.
Do you want to be in my vlog?
No. I literally burnt my tongue off. I can't taste anything. I can't even clean my tongue.
I'm disgusting. It tastes like straight like oil.
I know.
I guess it just tastes like oil.
Pardon me. And it looks like there's oil.
I just taste this.
We don't
part.
Take this. I need it for my next one.
Wait, why?
It all
came out. I know. Taste the juice.
No, don't.
Oh my.
But why is there really oil?
Let's add some salt.
You're born on your own.
So you're a chef?
So we have to add a little more
salt.
Oh,
mine is good.
Ah, what is wrong with you? Bad words in the music.
She has to blur it out anyways, right?
Yeah.
Guys, wait, ready? Oh, that wasn't as powerful as I thought it was gonna be.
Away. Okay, so we're at dance and we just got done with choreography. Now we're going to the gas station.
Don't sound so happy.
To get some snacks!
At this time, the movie we were watching got very intimate.
I'm
Today is college week, so I'm wearing my Georgetown University pullover.
Yeah. College wear. Copier.
Oh. Repping that's...
No.
I don't even know.
Riley made me late to class because she had to go look in the mirror.
Oh, she's my, like, this is private information.
Go to 412. Oh, this is my college. Okay, bye.
Bye.
No! We're in a public setting, you can't sue me.
I'm taking home my soup. Making Ashlyn try it.
I thought you guys didn't like your soup.
I know, that's why I'm making Ashlyn try it.
Losers! No, I'm just kidding. But seriously.
Except for I think I'm. That's a point of no return.
Okay.
Are they pointing to me?
I don't know.
Sydney, I know this isn't the time, but. It's. I start going. I have gum. I go.
Will you marry me?
Yes.
I'm done. Shout out to Brooke.
I mean, I paid her, but thank you for giving me Dutch. And Allie, thank you for this ring. Love it.
The music's not going in! Anymore!
No, it's Allie!
I have a left sock on my right sock.
Not weird.
I have a left sock on my right foot.
Look, I'm the odd
one. Put a little cap on.
She knows. I know.
Oh, she does.
Can you?
You're gonna look at my sock.
Asian birth was unnecessary,
but we still got her.
That was effing rude. Make a pretty face.
In the tapes in the city.